Hey guys, this is your boy Russian and this is BND. Guys, 2020 has been a rough year for everyone. And since now the whole world is living in economic uncertainty, I decided to put together a list of the 5 top free casual games on Steam. Now, just remember, this is a list of the games I thought were really good as casual games for you guys and your families. Steam has a lot of other free games. Some of them, they are free to a point, but after you play for a few hours, you have to put money on. So the ones I decided to put in, you don't have to worry about it. You're completely free for the most part. You may not have the best gear, but you can still play. The other thing is, I will not be including this list games like COG and some other multiplayer games. That's gonna be another list for you guys. So let's start. And on number 5, Professional Fishing. Alright, so Professional Fishing was released in November 2018. Developed by Master Code and Duo King, and published by Ultimate Games. Now, both of those developers have worked mostly on fishing simulator titles, and it actually shows. So just understand the graphics will not compare to AAA titles, but they do the job for a casual game. On top of that, this is kind of an MMO in concept, and also has very simple controls. Now, what I mean by being an MMO is, this is kind of like, I wouldn't say an open world, but you know, while you're fishing, you actually see other players fishing as well, and you actually try to catch the biggest catch. So, it is an MMO, but you play by yourself. Now, there are still a few things that I have to figure out, like how to keep my catch. I had some issues with that. I spent just some amount of time in this game. I used to be really big in fishing simulators back in the day, but they're not exactly my type of game anymore. But I thought for a lot of people, it would be fun. I know a lot of people actually play this game. I hope you guys enjoy it. But honestly, overall, it's a really fun game for all ages and fishing enthusiasts. So check it out, and I hope you guys enjoy it. On number 4, we have Pinball Arcade. The game was developed and published by Farsight Studios. This was the first game developed by this company, and was released all the way back in 2013. But honestly, the graphics and playability are amazing. The other thing I loved is the soundtrack. I mean, the soundtrack contains songs like Pinball Wizard from The Who, My Own Worst Enemy by Lit. Let me put it like this, if I put a gameplay of this game, I cannot actually have any sound, or YouTube gonna hit me with everything they can. And the sync. Another cool thing about this game is the pinball machines are actually featured in the game, are actual pinball machines that date all the way back in the 80s, 90s, 2000s. So, if you guys used to play pinball machines, maybe in bars, maybe in arcades, you probably see one of those machines you used to play, so that's awesome. Now, the only downside I found the game is that you only own one machine, and you're allowed to play the machine of the month for free, but all other machines are available for purchasing packs, or you can also try them for free. That's what I said, like, you can still play the game all day long if you want, but you are limited to the number of machines. So it still, for me, classifies as a free game, and it is really fun. Now, number 3, we have Pool Nation FX. Pool Nation FX was developed and published by Cherry Pop Games. One of the things I loved is they made a really smart decision, and that was to have used Unreal Engine for the game. The gaming textures look amazing, and honestly, this game was released all the way back in 2015. The controls work like a charm. I really did not have any issues. You do need to read some of the options, so you can actually go from frontal view of your cue stick to like top view, 5 minutes. Other cool thing, they have a multiplayer option, and the community on the game is really good. Like, they have a great amount of people playing the game. So as soon as you get into multiplayer, it may take like a whole minute to actually find a match. So there's no way to go wrong with this game. Well, number two, we have WGT by Top Golf. So this game was just released this April on Early Access. Now, this is the only game on this list that had mixed reviews. And the reason for the mixed reviews is because this game is a mobile port for computers. Honestly, I don't care as long as I have fun. I played mobile ports for PC before. Some people have issues because they feel the graphics should completely change. I understand some of the decisions not to. So let's keep going. The graphics are actually decent. Like I was mentioning, now they're not amazing. It does take a couple of games to get used to the game and a few other small issues, nothing really major. So you guys are probably asking, you know, well, this is the only game you mentioned that seems to have issues. So how can that be number two then? Well, simple. The game itself is fun, and you can actually enter competitions for free, and you also get better in the game every time you play, even without having to pay to win, because you do have options to buy new clubs that, you know, they're just gonna hit your ball farther and stuff. But I still won most of my games with the regular club. So, and also that was a game that I spent the most time playing to make this review. So yeah, number two. And now in number one, Risk. Developed and published by SMG Studios. Who has never played Risk in their lives? I mean, I get it, times change, a lot of kids, they don't play board games anymore, but I really doubt that even if on their phone or computer or something like that in a friend's house, they never played this game. Now, this game has a lot of ups and no downsides that I could find, which is a great thing. You can play turns with family and friends, so if you don't have the board game, you just put up your computer and people can take turns playing the game. The other thing you can do, you can create your own maps, you can play on a cross-platform multiplayer online, what means doesn't matter if there is social distancing right now. As long as your buddies, they have a smartphone or a tablet or a computer, they can actually join your game, and it helps close the gap of that social distancing. So, can't go wrong with that. All right, guys, so this was a quick review. I do hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna leave the links of those games below if you guys want to check it out. Remember, they're free, at least as of the making of this video. I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys know any other free games that are fun to play, please leave in the comments below. If you have any idea of other top 5 on gaming or entertainment in general that I should do, let me know as well. Please don't forget to give me a like, subscribe to the channel, share this video if you can with your friends that enjoy gaming. I hope you guys have a great day and be safe out there.